the heart also, all of this thing, she didn't even know what it was. This seriously looks like something out of Gordon Ramsay's nightmares thing.
Sick, not very well at all, it's got worse. However, I am, the sun is shining, it's very windy, although it was much windier last night. Had to kind of abandon cycling any further. And yeah, it's about an hour's worth of downhill, which sounds fun, but I have to, it takes all my strength to avoid being blown off. So we'll see how that goes. Laters.
Border, and we thought they'd have some really good Mexican food here. Turns out they really don't. So we ordered the macho nachos, which look like this, and they actually turned up and looked like this. This is what we made of it. Pretty grim. Nahala also ordered this thing, she didn't even know what it was. This seriously looks like something out of Gordon Ramsay's nightmares thing. Looks it because I like my favourite. Watch the liquid in it.
Okay, so I got all of it done because bicycle chain showed me. But I can't get the last bit in because of brute strength.
How are you finding riding in the dark?
It's the fact I don't know what the road's doing, so I don't know where the dips are and the like this. So it makes it uneasy. I can't see what the road's doing. I wouldn't do it every day.
What do you want to say to people who are watching as a goodbye?
Oh, please sponsor me some kindness.